Strong. I'm not really sure if I can even win at my full power. Just have to hold on a little more. I can't hold it anymore.
Who are you? No, I don't need to know. You honestly think you can win?
Darn it! It's too fast! Frieza. He's so powerful he's known as the Emperor of the Universe. Please, watch yourself.
You've done it now. You've ruined my dream of eternal life and youth. I was so very close. But the Dragon Balls petrified. Too bad for poor Vegeta, but even more for me. It's the very first time I have been made such a fool of. How dare you? How dare you, maggots? I will torture you slowly.
What?
You are still there.
Hop up like ants. Fine. I'll just kill you all!
What crazy power! There's no way I can win!
Do you honestly think four ants can really beat a dinosaur?
I do! We might actually be able to win! I'll have you know the power levels are rising! And I am close to becoming the Super Saiyan you fear so much!
I was wondering what you were going to say.
You know how to push my buttons!
You have to protect everyone while you're fighting Frieza!
Are you a Saiyan? Or yet another surviving filthy monkey!
Transform, Frieza! Why don't you show everyone your real form right now?
Transform?
There are some aliens who can transform when a particular situation calls for it.
You want to die? That badly. I'll warn you, I have three more transformations.
I'll show you all!
Ah! Here's a little reward for angering me.
Impossible! He went directly into his final form! The history is completely changed! And now, Goku won't be back in time!
I'm doing something great!
Do you have
have a plan on how to win?
Sure.
You're really confident, Vegeta. Did you go crazy, Meteor?
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst jokes.
When I use a bit of my full speed,
you call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyan! This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Hey!
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Another Namekian. Whatever. Vegeta is done. I'll help you. You're quite good. I almost want you for an underling.
Piccolo dies. The Dragon Balls on Earth will vanish. No matter what, we can't let that happen.
But this isn't enough. You can't beat me.
Monster! Hasn't even used half of his power.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Kakarot! Listen! Frieza destroyed our home! The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please, please defeat Frieza! Defend our race! Please! Nothing will get you nowhere!
Do you honestly think four ants can really beat a dinosaur?
I do! If we band together, we might actually be able to win! I'll have you know the power levels are rising! And I am close to becoming the Super Saiyan you fear so much!
I was wondering what you were going to say.
We know how to push my button!
You have to protect everyone! While you're fighting Frieza!
Are you a Saiyan? Or yet another surviving filthy monster?
Transform, Frieza! Why don't you show everyone your real form right now?
Transform?
Impossible! He went directly into his final form! The history is completely changed! And now, Goku won't be back in time!
I'll show you something great!
Do you have a plan on how to win?
Sword!
You're really confident, Vegeta. Or perhaps, did you go crazy, Meteor?
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst jokes. This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Hey!
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Mr. Piccolo!
Another Namekian. Whatever. Vegeta is done. I'll play with you next. You're quite strong. I almost want you for an underling.
Piccolo dies. The Dragon Balls on Earth will vanish. No matter what, we can't let that happen.
But this isn't enough. You can't beat me.
Monster!
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Got the rock! Listen! Please destroy the home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please! Please defeat Frieza! Defender Erase! Please!
Vegeta!
You're not dead yet. Such a diehard.
Alright, Vegeta.
This is for you.
I'm a Saiyan, raised on Earth! For the sake of the Saiyans! And the Namekians! And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! I will defeat you!
What a fool.
Frieza, can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try.
Spirit Bomb! Goku's using the Spirit Bomb! Please, we have to buy some time! It's real simple. If Goku can shoot the Spirit Bomb, well then, history will be corrected!
Planet Namek. All the planets in the solar system. And everything in the galaxy! Please, share your power with me!
You're not bad. But it's...
Whopping will get you nowhere!
What a crazy power! There's no way I could win!
You honestly think four ants can really beat a dinosaur?
If we band together, we might actually be able to win! I'll have you know the power levels are rising! I'm close to becoming the Super Saiyan you fear so much!
I was wondering what you were going to say.
We know how to put my button!
You have to protect everyone while you're fighting Frieza!
Are you a Saiyan? Yet another surviving filthy monkey!
Transform, Frieza!
Impossible! He went directly into his final form! The history is completely changed! And now, Goku won't be back in time!
I'll show you something great!
Do you have a plan on how to win?
Sorta.
You're really confident. Or perhaps, did you go crazy in here?
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst jokes.
When I use it at my full speed, you can't keep up.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyans are nothing but a stupid legend.
I am a Super Saiyan!
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Hey!
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Mr. Piccolo!
Another Namekian. Whatever. Vegeta is done. As may be next. I almost want you for an underling.
Piccolo dies. The Dragon Ball.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Kakarot! Listen! Frieza destroyed our home! The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please! Please defeat Frieza! Defender Erase!
Please! Vegeta!
You're not dead yet.
All right, Vegeta. This is for you. I'm a Saiyan, raised on Earth! For the sake of the Saiyans, and the Namekians, and all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! I will defeat you!
What a fool. What a stubborn guy. I'm starting to get annoyed.
Me too.
Maybe I'll quit with the warm-up and start fighting seriously.
Me too!
That hurts.
That hurts!
Freeza, can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try.
Spirit Bomb! Goku's using the Spirit Bomb! Please, we have to buy some time! It's real simple. If Goku can shoot the Spirit Bomb, history will be corrected.
Planet Namek. All the planets in the solar system. And everything in the galaxy! Please share your power with me!
You're not that.
To come up with a special pose just for you!
I'll just kill you all!
Stop it, Frieza!
Goku!
How dare you! You are going to pay for this! That's enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
The history up to this point is correct. Now all you have to do is beat Frieza and it's done!
What's going on?
Go on. Take Piccolo and go back to Earth. Get out of here while I still have some control over myself. Go now.
Yes. Thank you, Dad. I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting for you to come back.
For what you have done.
Who are you?
No. I'm a Saiyan from Earth, and I came here to beat you, Angus. I've awakened the legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan!
Damn it! Damn it! Be gone!
Well done! Here, I'll perform my happy dance for you!
Behold! This is my full power!
In 5 minutes, this planet will become space.
What?
No. 5 minutes is enough. Enough to defeat you and for me to escape.
Find some time. Let the rats escape.
Find time? There's no need for that. You're going to die here anyway. You know that.
Just about enough from you. I'll end this now! You stubborn fool!
I'm going to finish you.
Just like I did your annoying earthling friend!
What do you mean? Are you talking about Krillin?
I'll have to come up with a special pose just...
What? That!
I see. So King Kai used the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though. Thank you.
Goku always refuses our help. It's just the way he is. It's all right, though. Goku won. And finally, the scroll is back to normal. Still, I'm really glad Mira didn't interfere.
You're right. They never did.
I can't imagine what they would have done.
Didn't they say that they'll kill anyone who'll stand in their way? I wonder why they didn't come out this time.
Who knows? Maybe it's just a whim.
Perhaps, perhaps. But anyway, good job, you two.
Yes. Thank you.
The fight between those two is starting to change history. But it's too early for this. Could it be that there are others like them who can alter history? Impossible.
Ha 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 ha.